stop until the cops come in. I'm an overachiever.
He put a tiger in my car! Angel and I need to have a little chat soon. You see me taking your picture? Hey! I'm not happy either! Quit fighting me! Get the hell off me! Jeez, I get it! You're pissed! Who called these assholes? Fuck your pictures! Get us both killed! Trust me, it's better this way. Hope that picture gets a lot of hits. The Saints need this shit on the web. Chase me now? You see me taking your picture? Always win. Why did you kill your furry ass? I could take on the fucking world right now! It's a tiger! Who called these assholes? Hope that picture gets a lot of hits. The Saints need this shit on the web. I'm not happy either. To chase me now? Eh, keep it to yourself. Fuck your pictures. to get worse, didn't it? Getting your good side. You think this is fun for me either? Let's just kill your furry ass. You see me taking your picture? Just back off!
This footage is gold.
Yeah. Angel knows what he's doing.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Professor Genki's Super Epical Reality Climax.
If you like blood and mayhem with your game shows, you're in the right spot.
Today's contestant is no stranger to anyone.
That's right, Zach. After rising to fame as the leader of the Saints, our contestant has come to Steelport and into the Genki Arena.
Well, whether you love, hate, or downright loathe the Saints, you have to respect this competitor.
When it comes to destruction at the end of a smoking gun, this is a true pro. This Saint is doing everything right.
Cash in pocket!
Now for our Genki and wrestling fans, we have some good news. Bobby and I will be ringside live at Murder Brawl 31.
That's right, Zach. What would Murder Brawl be without the two of us providing the blow-by-blow for those at home?
Or without its biggest star, Eddie Kilbane Pryor, who will be returning to defend his long-standing championship title. Do you think Kilbane could take on Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax, Bobby?
There is no question concerning Kilbane's toughness, but can he handle a gun?
Well, that's a good point. Never seen Kilbane with a firearm before.
He's more of a gouge out your eyes with your own femur kind of guy.
Ouch! Works great. And that triggered the present!
People will be talking about this round for a while.
Murder Brawl has really taken off in popularity recently, Bobby.
That's very true. Every year it just gets bigger and bigger.
And that concludes this round of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
This was exactly the kind of performance we expect from a ganglord.
It was a focused campaign of bloody ruthlessness.
And that's how we like it, Zach. Mm-hmm. That's how we like it.
Thank you. Nice try.
It's a great day for PGSERC.
It's always a great day to watch mascots get shot in the face, Zach.
Right you are, Bobby. Today's contestant knows all about shooting people in the face.
Usually, such violence would get you a cellmate named Buttercup and a fear of showers.
But in this event, anything goes, as Professor Genki loves to say.
Murder time, fun time.
Cash in pocket!
Every shot seems to hit something today.
Epico!
This is unbelievable!
That's what the fans pay to see.
The present just appeared in the arena.
Every contestant on Professor Genki should perform this well.
For the hunter.
This is the toughest part of the match. The Saints Capo is having no trouble with this arena.
Spectacular performance.
I'd hate to be a mascot facing this contestant.
Is absolutely the fire.
This Zane is taking care of business.
This is really amazing shooting.
This is quickly becoming a performance for the record books.
The contestant is through the exit.
That's another exciting chapter of Professor Genki's super ethical reality climax in the books.
Any round with the Saints leader has become a must-see event.
Let's hope this contestant stays around a long time.
Seattle food drinks, I'm thinking soon what I'll be getting. He said she started talking about plans for her wedding. So wait, slow down, love, not so fast, I'll be seeing ya. That's why I found you don't play around with the funky cold Medina. You know what I'm saying? That Medina's a monster, yo.
You know who's got the guts to...
This week on Lowdown, we delve into the cyber world and investigate theories about who really threatens our society.
He may be 16, but he's dangerous.
Ralph Riley investigates the criminal underworld.
You think you can handle this? Yeah, that's what I thought.
You
Nothing slows me down.
Exaggeration. The reality is that we barely... The top 10. Press is inflating numbers by attributing missing persons and found bodies to homicide. And as we all know, a crime is only a crime if people report it.
Well, I'll write this top for one of hip hop's best lyricists.
Bum, 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 bum.
You know who it is. Get the fuck up. Pharaoh March on K-Rom 95.4.
So are we ready to do this?
Nice try.
Thank you.
Steelport Emergency Response is en route to your location. Please wait where you are.
I hear you've had some trouble.
Nice try.
Motherfucker.
Saints are gonna own this city.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Shoot this one.
Let's get down.